I was in Washington for the inauguration. That was a celebratory event. I understand that you reached out to the people in Newtown and played a private concert there, and here you are in Boston. I mean, it's you, it's music. What is it about that that helps heal?
Yeah, I don't know. You know, a lot of my songs were written to make me feel better, sort of and sometimes that resonates with other people too, you know. So you write a piece of music or a song that sort of has the purpose of seeing you through a tough time or putting something out there that you feel internally, and so it starts by something that basically a conversation with yourself, and in some cases songs like that resonate with other people and are useful.
Just a few other people.
Wow, that's good.
I've been humming Shower the People all day because I'm here. I was here covering the bombings, and I remember you playing at Officer Collier's memorial with the thousands from all around the country, the officers that came to remember him.
Yeah.
You're here tonight with a longtime friend, Carole King.
Yeah.
You've got a friend. She wrote it. You made it a hit. Can you give me what will you be singing tonight?
Yeah, we'll sing Sweet Baby James because it's got that line from Stockbridge
to Boston. Yes.
Yeah. And we'll do Shower the People. We'll do How Sweet It Is, which is a Holland Dozier Holland song that was originally done by Marvin Gaye. Great song. And then Carole and I will play Will You Still Love Me Tomorrow? We'll play You've Got a Friend, we'll play Up on the Roof. She'll do a couple of songs of her own, Sweet Seasons and So Far Away.
Hmm.
And then my last presence on stage is to sing Mexico, and since Jimmy Buffett covers that song, we'll bring Jimmy out to sing that song, and then I'll hand it over to him. So, yeah, that's our plan, and gonna stick with it.